Right then, hey, that was welcome back to Spot number 27, I think. The war against America continues. So now I've got to defend. We're not doing too bad, I've only got 8 parts left in Europe to invade. So if I begin the defense, this is going to probably take 90 minutes. That's if I'll even defend them up. This hasn't got to be pretty though. They're going for broke. Metal economy? It's metal, wasn't it? We're about the same level actually. Now I only have to defend. Oh, I don't mind. Let's build more cities, I'm going to. The game's telling me off, so maybe I actually need to build more cities. Get that in there. I need more economy. Food's alright, this boy. Basically. Get that in there. So I've got 165 now. For resources. Right, me too. Have I got level 2? Yeah. Go for that. That's quite cheap on. That'll bring that down anyway. Right, build that there. Get another one. Oh, reinforcements are here, good. Right, yo. Boom. Yo, build. That. And then you can build. That. So that's 4 farms now I've got in this town. That's going to put me in 150 food. That's 160. I need more food. I need knives. Build a temple. And then he can build. Hmm. market. For them. You can build another town. Yeah, that's fine. I need to get some, what's it? Knowledge for it in. Oh yeah, I can now. I'd say. Better build them back. Thank you. Right, go. Two more. Right, okay, so at this point, upgrades are doing quite well. So I've got level 4 for economy, I need to get 3 of my upgrades, 3 of my things are actually at maximum. So I can't actually make any money at this point, so I have to get this up. Get the economy going, so that's better economy. Level 5 science is quite good, but level 6 is the big one. So food and water still at max. Right, I need to get this up. Boom. Try building a little town. Right there. Oh, yes please. Build a smelter. Build that there. This is only a defensive mission that I don't actually have to win, which is always nice. The only thing I'm struggling on is knowledge. Get 7 of those. That should be okay now. I should have the wonder as well. Get units to heal themselves. Right, get that. Get that and all that 720 knowledge. Yes. Get the Senate. I need to get the Senate and upgrade up very, very quickly. The only thing I'm not doing very well on, again, is oil. I'm only trying to hang on at this point, not trying to win the battle. build two Sams. Just so I don't absolutely like get destroyed. He'll attack me in a minute, probably. Five and six I need. Right, get that. I'm apparently winning by about 2,000 points. Points mean absolutely nothing. Right, get that. Go to the seed factory. Get that. One thousand one hundred twenty-five. I get 410 now. That's plenty. Right, near done it. Boom. The only thing is get another 1,000. So probably by the time that's done, I'll probably have about 300 or something stupid. Wow, I need 200 wood, but I need a lot of knowledge. Get that in that. Fire away. Supply wagon. Go there. Want you. So, yeah. Just in case you try to double attack me. But you never know. I need an anti-A. That town wasn't built for economy, it was built to like expand the borders. Basically. That's his job. Wow. I've only got to hold off for 65 minutes. Thank you. Lord. Loads of these. A few of these. And like loads of these. Well, because of the heal, it'll struggle to beat me. might literally conquer every town, and it would just be like my city, my main city gets just hitting. Get my four airplanes, like, defend my main city. Nice. I forgot about those two units there. Oh, they got a sneaky shot in here. And another one. Fair play to him, I say. Food, I'm alright. I'm like, what I'm doing for my life. I'm building a new city there. Plenty of wood there. Get back into this war. Got plenty of resources, plenty of citizens. I'm just gonna hopefully get back in this battle. The end result I've actually got plenty of this. Right. Thank you. that. Oh, not again. My actual blame shots on people now. Oh. Lots and lots of rockets. I don't mind if he throws all the gear. I'm pretty confident I can hold him up. Have you got them? All I've got to do is find you. Far away. I don't really want to push forward, but not I reckon. They've run out of bombs into their bombs. It's got a massive advantage. Two more. So, all I've got to do is survive these bombs. No economy. This is horrible. Kill Lumber Camp. We will not survive these. Another one. He's only got two left. No, he's got one left. My small army has took ages to build, which means I can build another one in this time. Thank you. I don't see the planes in the north, I think. Oh, that's about some nukes set off. I win this. This is going to be like unbelievable. Get about five of them. Just let them fire from distance. So I've got 120 food, a bit of wood, a bit of gold, got gold coming in, that's about it. Where's the empty there? I'm gonna build this, Sam. Six tanks on the way, a few rockets, a few of those, and a few flamethrowers, why not? I like flamethrowers, they just look pretty cool, don't they? Break through my line of defense in 43 minutes. Looking higher, like. Got one of his planes. anti-plane here. That was good timing. Yes, one of them hit me. And then my Sam's came in. Boom! Tries to add muscle, I don't mind. But it'll take him a while. There's too many of them. There's a big fight going on anyway. Oh, look at what's in my business. Rockets just blow people up. Then he's gonna be just. If it's when he beats me, not if he beats me. Anti-aircraft missile boat is right there. have to win, surely. We have to. Surely he's got too many men. Strong versus building an infantry. Okay. I think we've got for a little bit. gonna build loads of them. I'll just build loads of them as well. Basically what I've got.